I'd like to welcome you to the 12th annual conference on the physics, chemistry, and biology of water.